I was never scared of girls, but now I am.